to take the money out of politics. The 60-40 proposal is the elegant solution to get this going in the correct direction. Because once you are there, then you're in an entirely different place, a different context, to make your next move on campaign finance. Do this first, and then see if you need to make a further adjustment. What do you do if there are three or four parties? Okay, we'll make adjustments. It is absolutely critical to take the money out of politics, to take the advantages of money out of politics. That's the root of this problem. The 60-40 proposal is massively transformational. It can be adjusted.